should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And if all goes to plan, they can progress to a promotion match. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's certainly in their hands. If they can get a draw here, a promotion match will be theirs. They just need to put in a good performance. It won't be easy, though.
Oh, what an opportunity. Must finish.
Oh, I'm right there.
How, dude? How did he fucking block that?
Tackle taken away. Going well. And options in the center. Opportunity.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Why is it doing that? What the fuck is going on with these headers, dude? I've never seen this. What the fuck?
Well, we simply had to feature him today after he broke the club's goal-scoring record in his last appearance.
Yeah, what a goal scorer.
World.
I'm sure there's still a lot more to come from this player, including today, maybe. It's a remarkable achievement.
Zuniga.
If this is the case, I'm taking off headers. Focus on something else. Holy shit.
This is with headers up.
Yes, that's what I'm confused about. I've been doing this for a fucking year. I know what the fuck I'm doing here. Holy hell.
It's Marin. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Nice.
I took a huge first touch.
Very good.
Hansen.
In that number.
Options in the middle. Now a decent position.
Oh, fuck you.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
It's in front of them.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball.
There you go.
And that's an important intervention. A good vision there.
Fuck you.
Oh, nice ball. And played in. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Corner kick forthcoming. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Behind for another corner, can they cash in? Oh, how about that for the last line of defense? Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
What the fuck?
Royer. Creative look about this. Mohamed. Getting forward. Speculative ball fired to the near
post.
Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Now Sandoval. Strong but fair tackle.
Sandoval.
It's a lovely ball. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target.
No!
It's not a good attempt.
Klein. Well, they couldn't keep hold of it. Nash. Sandoval, and with that, the attack fizzles out. And they need to get tighter. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. In with a chance.
That's you.
Well, I think you could call that an escape.
Stop doing that.
What do you want me to say? You have to shot.
Nothing. I'll decide if it's my fucking shot.
And the ball back with Internacional now.
I mean, fuck.
Shut up.
Chance to attack using wit. Zuniga. Unable to keep the ball. And Hansen now attacking possibilities for Internacional. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end.
One minute.
Mohamed. Given away again and clears his lines. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Giving them too much space on the flank. In it goes.
Fuck.
No. I was like, why? Why is it so quiet? The crowd's not going nuts. That sucks. Double striker.
Good weight on that pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Fucking bury that goal, man. Fuck.
Kept a shake defensively. Job done for now. Going well. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. There to intervene.
No. Clearance. The goalie.
This is how the police.
Changing hands.
Fuck me.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And the cross into the middle.
Fuck.
Did well to clear it away. Clement.
Oh.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Klein. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Effective piece of pressing.
Oh, in the fucking air, dude.
Good idea.
Whoa.
Look like I got a shot there.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Oh, man.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Good work from Internacional to win possession.
Fuck.
Klein. Fine cross into the middle.
Jeez.
Well, nothing untoward happened. Mohamed. And Jensen with it. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? It's got to be!
Oh, fuck.
Here you go.
And over it comes. Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Dan, it'll get salty. Ball boy.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a
right
very simple
between
finish.
The middle. Those two bitches.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Oh, left his man behind here. Crossed in there. Wasn't
got
a great
what I
clearance. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Zuniga.
That man.
Breaking at pace. Will they profit from the situation? Oh, he looks threatening. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Zuniga. Lima.
Damn, no one caught that.
Chasing this game, desperate for a leveler. Zuniga. Montes. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Distributing it well.
Nice.
Oh, he's through here.
That was fucking nutty. Eyes in the back of his head.
How does he do that?
Montes in possession.
Montes.
Damn, it just fucking jumped like 50 feet.
Zuniga. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. and wasteful from Internacional.
I play my best for him. Pa-rum-pum-pum-pum.
Pum, 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 pum.